Congestion. When too many cars are on a road, there is congestion and traffic is slow.